Good morning, students. Today my lesson on plus one physical education class. Today we do lesson number 6, topic meaning, objectives and types of adventure sports. Firstly, we do meaning of adventure sports. Adventure sports has been around for thousands of years. Only they haven't been considered as sports. The word adventure sports rather the meaning themselves. They are thrilling and adventures. They give a participant a brush with depth and a feeling of both fear and pleasure. Adventure sports range from extreme water sports like river rafting to inland activities like rock climbing, mountaineering. And these activities are adaptive and peaceful to some and horrifying for others. Objectives of adventure sports. First point, developing cooperation and teamwork while participating in adventure sports, which involve group activities. One learns to cooperate and teamwork. Second point, overcome problem. Adventure sports develop the capacity to face, overcome the problems. One of the objectives of adventure sports is to develop courage and determination. Adventure sports help the participant to accept challenge with courage and move ahead with determination. Third point, develop physical fitness. Adventure sports are helpful in developing component of physical fitness like speed, flexibility, strength, endurance. Develop physical fitness is an important objective of adventure sports. Fourth point, knowledge about the forest resources. Adventure sports help us understand and give knowledge about different forest resources and their uses. Fifth point, develop thrill and recreation. Adventure sports provide with recreation and thrill. It develops the spirit of risk taking because adventure activities contain a high level of danger. Sixth point, development of curiosity and imagination. Adventure sports are helpful to develop curiosity and imaginations of our participants as these sports give participants the chance to experience nature. Seventh point, understanding nature. Most of the adventure sports are outdoor activities which give enough opportunities to experience nature, which develop bonding with nature. Eighth point, developing positive attitude towards life. Most adventure activities are individualist because each individual works at his own pace, repeating a task as often as he likes, leading to a serious and successful achievement. Ninth point, help in development of self-confidence. Adventure sports are designed for the individual in the such a way which develops self-confidence. People engaging in adventure sports activities complete with themselves and therefore have a great sense of their goal. This scenes of boost the self-confidence of a person. 10th point, develop concentration through a series of experiences.